Marbles in the blocks, and they're off. Comet taking the early lead over the Flash. Then it's Reflector, Mocha Madness, Tarantula. Reflector up into second now, Mocha Madness. There's Deep Ocean flying up into second place. That very deep blue marble, appropriately named, loses out second place to Reflector as I say that, but it's still Comet out in the lead. Is anybody going to take that outside line? It looks like the Flash does, but that may actually be a slower pathway, it looks like, for him. He's going to lose several spots. Deep Ocean now up into second place, seeing if he can track down that light blue Comet up ahead as they snake through the S's. Still up front, it is Comet in front of Deep Ocean. Then, getting a lot of pressure from Mocha Madness, that's Reflector, then Tarantula back behind him. Could be Snake's Tub snaking his way up into fourth place. Then the off-yellow marble back there is Pollo Loco, a hard right hander that slows the field down. Now they bunch up. Two of them take the outside line, but and actually somebody got caught up there. That might have been Snake's Tub getting caught up on the wall. I don't know if he'll be able to dislodge with other marbles coming by him or not, but one competitor possibly beached higher up on this course, but it's a neck and neck and neck race up there at the front. Oh, and actually Comet hits the divider. The attenuator slows him down, and he falls back into third place, now into the clutches of Deep Ocean. So it's Reflector out front, and now Tarantula takes the lead. Tarantula getting right by him. Let's see who takes that upper line. Now Comet does, hoping that'll gain him back some time, but it really doesn't. Still back in fourth place now, Tarantula. At the lead, in front of Reflector, Deep Ocean, then it's Comet, possibly Dragon's Egg, who made a good move back there. I think that was the color of the marble that we saw. Nearly everybody taking that high line. And now Comet, just like that, fights back to the lead. Very quickly, didn't take long at all. He is back out in front as they go through the tunnel, blasting back out into the light. Tarantula trying to chase him down, banging off the walls. Pollo Loco now into third. The yellow marble that you see there opts to take the higher line along with Tarantula. Where will they slot out? And actually, Reflector gets second place because of that. Here they come. Most of the field actually looks like taking that bottom line, Comet opting for the upper line. And that may have gained him a little bit of an advantage as they come over the jump. Can Reflector and Tarantula catch up to the Comet? Out there in front by several lengths. Then back behind those top three, it looks like Dragon's Egg, then Pollo Loco. Is anybody going to be able to catch Comet at this point? As we take a look on the back part of the field, as they come down through these last few chicanes, up into this ribbed boulevard, Comet with the finish line in sight. Tarantula will not be able to chase him down. Reflector going to round out the podium in front of Pollo Loco, Dragon's Egg, and Glassy. And it appears that most of the marbles are actually going to finish. I think I saw Snake's Tub in there. So 33rd goes to El Capitan, Olympia, just in front, missing out on that last spot.